While I'm playing this game and you are playing No Man's Sky, she can watch you play. Okay, don't edit it. What? Okay.
You remember how to find it?
I'm starting to watch now. I'm going to the living room, smoke a cigar. Yeah, I found it. You heard me?
Okay. Yeah, I'm waiting. It still says zero, watching. There we go.
Why is the game froze?
It's because I'm on them.
Are you moving?
Because I'm on the menu.
I was on the
broadcasting earlier. I can't. That's why it's on now.
Wait, but I'm seeing the broadcast now. You're moving.
And this is my planet.
Yeah. Okay.
I'm going to.
But I'm still watching.
Yeah. Is Daniela watching?
Yeah, she will.
Hi, I'm Courtney Falsoni and welcome to My Cribs. This is the landing base filled with solar paneled energy to keep everything running smoothly without me having to do anything, because I'm lazy. Perfect 4-pad landing for all vehicles required. I'm going to enter the science room. This is where can teleport around the universe, and here we've got the trader, we got a physicist for some reason, never spoke to that guy. Here we got the weapon specialist. We're going to be having some exocraft specialists built in here soon. We make our way out towards patio. We've got hovercraft available machinery to travel on water and land whenever needed. going to now take you to the storeroom, because ships require a lot of stuff to maintain. So we need a lot of room. Just open one box, show you just exactly how much stuff you need. Random stuff, all useful somewhere. Most stuff I don't know where. Don't know why I need over 9,000 uranium, but I've got it. Then now I'm going to take you to the under, and as you can tell, we are underwater here. I'm going to go deeper underwater through this way, which takes us to the submarine command room. Storage here. It's a little portal that allows me to access my submarine. That's about it, but it took a long time to be able to get it built underwater. And I should mention that I didn't build this. Can't take credit for this, unfortunately. I don't exactly remember what this is, but I think I call it a shrine. We've got the whole planet to explore as I want. Into this cool little room.
Yo. Oh. Do an invite. I'm only in with Nelia.
Are you in a party?
Yeah, just with Nelia.
Oh, okay.
I was just showing him my base on YouTube, the one that you made. I'm No Man's Sky. Do you want to join, come to invite you? Or are you already in one?
I'm with,
Pete,
Bob, and Hellhound.
Oh, yeah. I will be playing that in a bit.
I'm gonna do one, two here. If anything, then I might send you a message, somebody to send you an invite.
Okay.
Alright, bud.
Bizzle. Ship. Need to follow them ships.
Can you not see the message that I received?
To where?
To the
YouTube
stream? Yeah.
No, I can't see them. If I went on it, I probably could.
When I used to stream to Daniela when we were not together, and she used to send me the messages, and then while I'm playing, I used to see it.
I can't hear you.
That's strange.
Still watching?
Yes.
What part of video? What's on? Are you watching me fight?
Yeah. You're fighting a another alien. Is there any aliens that are friendly?
Yeah, yeah, I'll show you some. Yeah, there's a lot of friendly, a lot of friendlies. It's like the galaxy. Yeah, yeah. There's, I'll show you. It's more of it's a friendly environment. But you know what I mean? It's very rare. It's not that hostile.
Yeah, yeah. And humanoid aliens. Is there any?
No. Not really, no. I think there is, but you don't see this. You don't see it skin, they're all there's in space suits, but I think there is.
Eh? No, it's only some us. In the party it is only us, like. Okay, Daniel is gonna watch you stream. I'm going to the bathroom.
I'm back.
I'll do what? CH. There's two kinds or three kinds of Michael. Courtney, Danielle is saying that she cannot hear you through the party, through the stream, but she can hear me. Okay. I mean that the mission of Horizon, when you go at night with the old man, and do you know the game Overwatch? Do you like it? Okay, never mind.
I mean, it's not a bad game.
Vai ouvir a música, Daniel. what? Can I make a request? Gangster's Paradise. It feels strange, doesn't it, to hear our voices? Desligo o microfone. Queres que eu liga para ligar? Hey, Cord. Why don't you open the mic?
This will go live to my channel anyway.
Put it on private. You could do it. É o disco por ti, vai pôr. É o disco que vai pôr por ti.
So
Valley of the shadow of death. I take a look at my life and realize there's nothing left. Cause I've been clashing and clashing so hard that even my mama thinks that my mind is gone. But I ain't never crossed a man that didn't deserve it. You know that's unheard of. Oh yeah. Definitely see myself through the pistol smoke, fool. Says in my street light. Living in a gangster's paradise. Been spending most our lives living in a gangster's paradise. Been spending most our lives living in a gangster's paradise. Got the situation they got me facing. I would never be down with a virgin. Too much television chasing, got me chasing dreams. I'm an educated fool with money on my mind. I'm trying to buy this certain thing. I'm trying to buy these daggers from.
Tá tentando comprar uma cena específica.
But it's getting boring now, so. Money and the power, minute after minute, hour after hour. Everybody's money, but half of them ain't looking what's going on in the kitchen. But I don't know what's tricky. They say I got to learn, but nobody's here to teach me. If they can't understand it, why can't it reach me? I guess they can't, I guess they won't, I guess they front. That's why my life's out of love, fool. Try one more. Reminder guys, it's MyRobot85 aka Courtney Falsone aka MCREC. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Got good gameplay and great rap talent available.
All good business, boys. Drop your money.
I'm trying to become popular enough to be able to have enough reputation to fight Jake Paul and smash his face in for the world. As soon as the gym's open, I'm getting back in, I'm getting back training. I'm gonna fight Jake Paul. We are every. Everybody wants to see his face get smashed in by a professional boxer. But... What they really want to see is his face get smashed in by somebody who knows how to box, who's not a professional boxer.
People just want someone to smash his face.
It can't be anyone other than me. It needs to be me.
Okay.
Gandhi, for the Gandhi of the way many times gonna turn Dali with the llama. I squash my feet and big time to be looking reach and reach and but don't jinx. It's like Clint Eastwood looking for peace, though maybe not finna enter the priesthood, but at least should make an attempt to show some remorse and to be some sort of repentant for the people. I've been a minister, not a preacher, but a shit starter and finisher. Into the mind of a thick skin, but a short tipper. This patience of mine is thinner than twine is when I get attacked, so I might say something back that might offend you. So if you don't like when I rap, I'll put a hat to say on the mic, then you like when I act just like quarterbacks. Ooh. And take a fucking hype when I stand.
Me always asking if those animals can feel.
Say again.
Danielle is asking if those animals can see me.
They could attack me if I attack them, probably, yeah.
Kill the Pekar of the Pekar.
Tame an animal.
You can tame animals? You can ride it.
It's the first time I've done that. That's awesome.
Weehaw, cowboy.
Oops. But just look at that view. You can get VR for this.
You can?
Yeah. Oh, I think I might just buy VR just for this game.
VR in Portugal is still too much expensive.
Same here.
300.
Yeah, about 200 for me, yeah. I can make me guy look different as well, I'll show you after.
Change the cosmetics.
Yeah. I can be a little alien. I can make myself look like them as well. I can be any race. Show you now. Same.
Let's try. What the fuck? Looks like a lamb. Lamb mixed with a frog.
Call him Gherkin. His name's Gherkin.
Gherkin.
You know, like what you get in a burger.
Pickle. Yeah.
We call him Gherkin. I can't believe none of them are selling it. Tricks. She's still watching.
Yeah, she
likes it.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can. It's better than Sims. This you can craft. You can do more on this than you can on Sims.
Ooh.
Crafting.
Não, é melhor que os Sims. Tu aqui podes fazer mais coisas. É melhor? Vim a want some popcorn. Eu fui para o Sims. Muito foda, bitch. Because we are glitching the game. Daniel is saying that that animal is ugly as shit.
Yeah. Oh, I can get my beast here. That's sick. Yeah, I was gonna fight then, yeah.
I might get that game just to play it with you.
I do warn you, mate, like, I would have quit the game if it weren't for Bullet and the help from him, because it's complicated as fuck. You need
the game.
Yeah. Like what turned me off the game, why I stopped playing is because I got to a point I had to repair my ship, and gathering the materials for it and it was just a pain in the arse.
Thank you.
Tell Daniela she can name my my animal if she wants. My pet if she wants.
Courtney Tartler could put this escrever nome do animal. It's a boy or it's a girl?
I don't know.
No, no, sir. Pode pôr o nome em português.
She, it can be whatever she wants it to be.
Pode ser quem quiser escolher que seja, pode ser. Pussy. You heard me, Kurt.
What?
She chose Pussy.
What'd she say?
Pussy.
She's gonna be called Pussy.
Yeah. Yeah, Pussy.
It's ironic, innit, that I can't get Pussy, but yet on the game I'm riding it.
I don't know if she had the mind to make.
Yeah.
Fine, but I'm not spelling it the conventional way.
Why?
Because I don't want to be reminded of it.
It's like, you like food, don't you?
What?
You like food, don't you?
Yeah. Of course.
Then how would you feel if someone was waving food in front of your face every day but you can't get it?
That's the best comparison that I ever heard. The philosophy.
Oh yes, there's an item now, this will take me to a depot. No, why did they abandon it? What a dick.
You have to pay in this game for a quick travel.
No. You're just gonna have fuel.
Yeah, you have to pay with
Oh wait, on what game? Oh, on Horizon.
Horizon.
Yeah, you have to pay, yeah. I can't remember, but yeah.
Yeah, I discovered it now. You have preset key in stuff. Daniel is waiting for the popcorns.
Looks like she's gonna have to wait for me to get back from the toilet. Did you know I used to be a main dispenser of local news and knowledge?
Main dispenser of what?
Local news and knowledge, like
local news.
Yeah, and knowledge.
Like a paper boy?
Exactly like a paper boy.
Oh shit, that's so ironic.
I became a visual maintenance engineer.
I imagine you with the papers and at the same time you being Herbert the pervert.
Yeah, but obviously
so
I got
the perfect date. Because
no,
you
obviously
were the paper boy and yeah, the Herbert the pervert at the same time. So you look like innocent. No one would suspect of you.
No, it's not that. The fact that I became a visual maintenance engineer. Like,
yeah, but I was.
Do you know what
still
that is?
Talking about the,
yeah,
no,
I know, but yeah, but going to pervert the pervert just meaning being a paper boy. It's not funny anymore.
Yeah, but the visual maintenance, what? Visual what?
Visual maintenance engineer.
Yeah, what do you do in that job?
Clean windows.
I thought it was something more sophisticated. You know, I'm a developer of high graphics and technology engineer master degree. In other words, I'm a gamer.
Say again, you're a what?
How do I say it?
Hold on, I think you're a
developer of high technology graphics and development of technologies, or I don't ever.
Yeah, I test out
technology.
Enhanced graphical technology and
But you have to say you are an engineer.
You don't have to, no. You've actually given me a good idea for that. That's a good one. A gamer. But as a hobby, I'm usually I usually test out graphical technology systems.
Yeah.
In other words, I play video games.
Development.
Yeah.
Or you could say, no, I contribute to a charity that insists on visual technology. So yeah, whatever we said. That's funny that. I'm adding that to me.
Yo. Daniela said one thing that will shut us both. She is God. She creates people and creates a world and rules the world. In other words, she plays Sims.
Oh no, there's a better one. There's a better one for that. She's a graphical. She does graphical.
She can
life. She does a graphical life form simulation engineer. Graphical life form simulation engineer.
She can say she's a owl's engineer.
No, wait. Before you forget, I've figured out the best. I've said it. That's the best. That's funny. I've forgot it now. A graphical life form simulation engineer.
Yeah. she can say everything. She builds houses. She puts everything inside the house. She creates the person. She can say everything about it. We can say that we are both professional drivers of ultimate cars. On the other words, we play Need for Speed. I'm gonna grab some vodka.
Good man.
Okay. For me and for my lady. Cuidado com esse merda. I'll be right back, come on.
hear you whispering. I can still hear you whispering. Wow, I did not know I had all this room.
I'm back.
Okay.
You know when you give something that you know, for example, you have a kid, you give him web.
Why are you whispering?
Because I need to. My parents are sleeping.
What do you mean your parents are sleeping? You look for your parents?
Yes.
I thought you lived on your own.
It's kind of that. We used to live on our own, but the house had some problems, so we need to come to my parents.
Oh, okay. Alright, no worries. Cinema.
And... I was talking about... When you give a weapon to a kid, he's going to make a sacrifice, right? Right. So I brought a strawberry vodka for me and Daniela, but I put something in it. I put it like, I don't know how to say it in English, it's absinthe.
I know what absinthe is, yeah.
I put it just a little.
70%.
Of absinthe. Absent in her, and I put too much on mine. Of course, my cup has more liquid. She said, "No, give me your cup, I want to try it." I said, "You don't want to like it." "I want it." I gave her. The face she made, it's priceless.
Is it green?
No, it's colorless. Oh, the smell.
It's just by the smell. It's aniseed, licorice, almost.
It's a Brazilian. It's cachaça. Oh shit, just by the smell you know it. It's gonna be hard.
I've only had absinthe once.
We, on a party, drunk, few absinthe shots. It was so strong. It was a huge lightning. I saw it outside. A huge fucking lightning.
No way, I love lightning.
I love it as well. Daniel is afraid of to death.
Yeah.
But I love it. Now she's staring at the window, very concerned. Her face is priceless. Damn, this is burning. No way. No way.
What?
The guy went away.
Huh?
The guy from Horizon. He went away. Where's that man? Holy shit, I'm gonna have some problems tonight.
Stop drinking absinthe then.
No! Daniela drunk it like a shot!
Yeah, you will definitely gonna have problems then.
I'm fucked. I shall drink mine as well. At least we all be fucked. As I was saying, the guy that raised Eloy, he ran away.
Would you, for a million? For a million, would you suck a cock for 3 minutes max?
No.
For 1 million?
No.
You wouldn't?
No. Did you?
I wish.
You do it. For a
million, yes.
Everyone would know that you do this.
And they would also know that I'm a millionaire. That's a million that you set up for life for 3 minutes. Of your 3 minutes of what you consider possible embarrassment. What are you embarrassed? Embarrassed to what? People are going to be more jealous.
Yeah, I know, but it's like, she's a stripper. Yeah, but she's rich. But she's a stripper. You know, it's the same kind of thing, I guess.
No.
Yes and no.
No? People... So, right, I'm a millionaire, right? This is before you know how I've become one, right? I'm a millionaire. You just know I've got a lot of money.
Yeah.
And I said to you, you said to me, how did you become a millionaire? It says, for 3 minutes, I made a million in 3 minutes. And you're like, what do you mean you made a million in 3 minutes? I made a million in 3 minutes. It's like, how is that possible? It's like, all I had to do was put something in my mouth. 3 minutes, that's all. What did you have to put in your mouth? Just
a penis.
A penis. But so you're saying, alright then, 100 million for 2 minutes.
Courtney.
Sorry, 1 minute. 100 million for 1 minute.
Wait. Me and Daniela, as a couple, we used to have conversations like this shit. Sometimes she asks me this kind of shit. I always say no. Maybe it's just in the moment, but maybe it's true. But I will never, never, ever do it that shit. Never. I don't care. I'm
would
a person.
Would you?
Yeah. I care about the money. I need money to live, but not that hard.
Yeah, but you think about it, right? You're gonna come to a situation in your life. You think.
Yeah. Of
all
course
all I had to do. All right then. Would you? Manual masturbate, wank her dick off. It's not just a random person. You can pick the person you do it to as well. Like it's not just sort of randomly dirty. But like, would you do it?
It depends, man. It depends the situation. It's a million. It depends how hard I need the money.
I'd do it. I'd do it for a. I'd do it for. I'd suck a dick for 10 grand.
Seriously?
Yeah! Mate, I'm a fucking money. I'm a businessman. I'm not gonna fucking. I mean,
not a businessman. You are a.
I'm a whore, but I'm fucking. I'm a rich whore. No whore has got this big of, no whore has got this the payday like I have.
Bigger price.
Yeah.
Like, you filthy bitch.
Like, there is things I wouldn't do. Like, I wouldn't. For money, there's right. So if somebody asked me to be penetrated for money, I don't know. I'd think about it.
2 million.
How long?
5 minutes.
Has it?
Don't you consider this, bro?
No. So has it? Is it? Has it got to be?
Big penis. Yeah, 15 inches.
What?
15 inches.
A 15-inch penis for 5 minutes. Yeah. For 2 million.
Yeah, just to be reasonable, because it's the medium.
Do I get lube?
Yeah. The guy is not a monster. He's just a pervert.
But I get lube.
Yeah, the guy is not a monster. He's just a pervert. So yeah, you would.
5 minutes.
No foreplay.
5 minutes.
Yeah. 5 minutes. And it may or may not be softcore. Espera. May or may not be softcore. Mind this.
What?
Softcore. Hardcore.
So is he going like slow and gentle, or is he absolutely ramming me for 5 minutes straight?
I don't know. It's a possibility. It may not or may yes. It's a probability. You don't know. You don't know him. You don't know what he's capable of. It's a risk. You get 2 million for 5 minutes, a 15 inches long penis in your fucking ass with lube.
Why 15?
Because it's a medium.
So you basically you want me to be in pain. Like you want me to... like. You want me to be in pain to have to earn this two million, like. Like.
The question is not you to be in pain. It's
no.
How can you.
No, but that would be painful. That would be painful.
Wait, Spera. This is not about the painful. This is about how.
No, I'm considering. I'm considering, like, what I've got to do to earn this 2 million. Obviously, it's put up with pain for 5 minutes and in one of the worst areas.
Que preguntas?
I think I'd do it. I think I'd do
wait,
it.
Wait. Daniela has one for you. 10 million. Okay, 10 million. That's not bad. But two black guys, 25 inches each. One in her mouth, one in your ass. 10 million. 3 minutes.
25 inches. Be realistic. Yeah. Be realistic. A 15-inch dick.
What guy?
15-inch okay, dick 15. is pushing it. Like, you realize like a 25-inch dick's like holding a fucking cannon. Like, it wouldn't fit in there. Like, it wouldn't be logical.
Imagine. No. Believe me, it would. If you have a wall...
I'm about 25 inches. If we...
Don't you lie to me.
No, not my dick, but my like body. So the fucking... I'm like 25 inches, like, is myself.
Okay. 15 inches, 3 minutes, two black guys, one in your mouth.
Why black? Like
because Daniela said black.
Do you remember we are live because on YouTube?
Daniela said black. That was not me. It was Daniela. For 10 million. 3 minutes.
Yeah, but you're saying it as if like black, as if a black guy would be more undesirable. Like, that's racist.
Daniela thinks about that. That's not me. That's not me. I'm not racist. I just think.
Well, we're all racist now. It's on YouTube.
YouTube thinks everything is racist. You cannot say A. Everyone's going to come out.
3 minutes. One in mouth, one in butt.
Yeah.
15 inches.
Yeah.
Yes. For 10 million. Yes. Yeah.
Holy good God. How far can you go, man? Seriously, though. How far can you go, man? I wouldn't. I prefer to be poor.
The least I would probably do it for, like, is probably about a million. I mean, I don't know, but you've never been offered stuff like that yet. Alright, change subject.
Wait, Daniela is another one. Ela não vai ver. Ela não consegue ver. Daniel is agreeing with you.
What?
With what the response you said.
What she
she's
doing?
Making me sing.
She agrees what that you do
about,
it.
About
like,
the last question.
What it's like it's stupid not to do it. Alright, I've got one for Daniel. I've got one for Daniela then.
Okay, ask her.
Just keep it around million, right? Would you let Nelio shit on your face for a million?
What was the question?
Would she let you shit on her face for a million? It can't be like
that's disgusting, bro.
Yeah, I want an answer.
A vy jste preguntat, jo? Oh, she's more clever than you, bro.
She didn't answer.
She answered me. Now I'm going to translate you. She said, "Courtney didn't specify if I could cover my face with my face with a towel or not."
So no. You didn't let me specify. I've got specifications of how this has got to be. I've not finished it. All right. So it's got to be a diarrhea. You've got to have like. And
Mexican food.
She can keep her mouth closed, but she's got to keep her eyes open.
Holy shit, man. This is disgusting. You're gonna make me throw up. Stop. Seriously, stop.
For 1 million, would she let you do that to her?
Let's change subject. She said no.
A million?
No, she said no. Let's change subject.
I like money, so I would let you do that to me.
How far can you go for money, Courtney? This shit's gonna kill you. You're gonna end up.
People have gone through worse and heard nothing.
Seriously, bro, you're gonna.
I could support my whole family and their family and their families for future just for a little bodily fluids, just for a little oral pleasure. On me.
Oh, Courtney, seriously, one day, you're gonna get something you're gonna regret.
No one's ever gonna offer me this.
You might never.
It's just hypothetical.
Danielle was once working on a sale store on the beach, by the beach. And a guy comes close to her and offered to be stripper. And she was underage, by the way. So you may never know what you're gonna cross.
When we was visiting Egypt, a guy.
You went to Egypt?
Yeah. I went to the pyramids.
Oh motherfucker! I wanna see the pictures.
That was years ago. I was a kid. I'd have to find them. find them out and then you just,
I
funny,
will
fun sto- yeah, I've got it's fun yeah fun stories from the other great place.
You visited the pyramid.
Yeah, the pyramid. Yeah, we were supposed to go inside them, but it was too hot to go in. Anyway, there was there's always guys on camels around trying to sell stuff, but one of them offered to give my dad two camels for my sister.
Well, I told you once. One guy offered 500 camels for Daniela.
To ride Daniela.
For Daniela. He said, in my country,
how many?
You are worth 500 camels.
500 camels? Fuck me, like, one camel's rate expensive to people. If somebody offers you, like, two camels, that's, like, quite a good fucking, like, for anything.
I don't know, man, the guy said it.
I don't know.
Okay, Marlock, I could get you this. She don't stop laughing about the stuff we are talking about. She's saying that your face was going to be all fucked because of...
What, because...
Me shitting in your face.
Shitting on my face.
Okay, let's stop about that conversation. I'm getting dizzy already.
I can smell it.
I'm wasted. We are both wasted. Oh shit, everything is on balance.
Do you want a quick fight on the Ucho?
You wanna fight me?
Mm-hmm.
Bitch? Mm-hmm. Oh shit, I cannot save the game right at the moment. Daniela, não venhas com nada porque estou ficado já enjoado. Daniela é...